Find the bees. Boy, that's a good boy.
His name is Tracker, a 3-year-old beagle trained at a Florida Canine Academy, a school that also trains drug, bomb sniffing, and cadaver dogs, while Tracker was specifically trained to sniff out bed bugs.
Funny piece. Good boy, that's a good boy.
Anthony Twan with Furniture Rentals, Inc. in Mount Pleasant provides furniture and corporate housing. He says the idea to use Tracker came after the bed bug problem started to rise.
We check our furnished apartments that we provide to our clients to ensure their safety and their protection against bed bugs.
Twan says as the weather heats up and people do more traveling, so does the problem with these blood-sucking bugs. They can lay anywhere from 4 to 6 eggs a day and multiply fast. He says one bed bug is all it takes to start a very serious problem.
Bed bugs are definitely hitchhikers, so on articles of clothing that you may leave laying around in a hotel room or a suitcase maybe on the floor or near a bed is certainly an easy way for them to hitchhike and to come home with you.
The tiny little pests are popping up in homes, hotels, cruise ships, and other businesses all across the country. Twan travels all over the Southeast using the dog to track down the problem.
We bring the dog in, we do an inspection, and if we do locate live bed bugs or viable eggs, at that point in time, the individual would have a pest control company, a professional come out and treat their home. Then we bring the dog back in to redo the inspection to ensure that the dog is unable to find the scent of live bed bugs or viable eggs.
Tracker is NESDCA certified every year with the National Entomologist Scent Detection Association. He also trains 3 times a day. Twan puts bed bugs and eggs in a vial and hides it in different spots for the dog to find.
Tracker, find your bees.
Twan says the inspection can take about 1 to 2 hours and cost about $200 an hour, with a 95% accuracy rate of detecting both live bed bugs and viable eggs.
It's a fun activity that he enjoys doing. You know, he thinks that we're doing an activity that he enjoys.
Good boy. That's a good boy. Good boy.